So all coordinates are written as an x comma y with the x first, the y second, kind of like alphabetical order. We're looking for point B, which is right here in quadrant one. So the x coordinate is 1, 2, positive 2, and the y coordinate is positive 5. So we're going to write our answer as 2, 5, x coordinate first, y coordinate second.